Hey guys, sorry I haven't made a video for a while. I've been sick, which you can probably still hear in my voice. I've been sick for like almost a week now, which sucks. But on the bright side, I got a new cell phone. Well, it was my dad's, which you saw in other videos, probably. But yeah, he gave it to me, and I got a new cell phone number. So if you want my cell phone number, let me know, and I'll text you. We got some chicken noodle soup. So, I might be getting starch chips, which is pretty cool. Because I was making starch chips. Because it's pretty cool. See, I'm still sick. So, how did you guys' Valentine's Day go? Mine was not that great. Well, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't good. And I got like ready, and I got prepared, and I tried to look my best for like to go out and stuff. But he didn't really appreciate it. Like at all. Which kind of sucks. Because it took me like, I think that video was like 9 minutes to do my hair. Which so sucks. Check out this clip and I'll show you my room. So finally you guys are getting a tour of my room, and I made a video before of my room, but it turned out pretty shitty, and I was in my PJs, and my room didn't quite compare to how messy it is right now. So my room looks pretty small, but I got a lot of shit, and I have a lot more, but it's already packed up in the storage room for me to move. So here's my room. So I'm on my bed, if you haven't already noticed that, and my computer coming off of my bed, and that's the screensaver. That's me and my little sister back in the day with black and blonde hair. So this is supposed to be my computer desk, where I did a few videos behind it. And then there's my garbage can, karaoke machine, and this is just kind of move that chair. This is how my phone looks. Pretty fucking messy. Those are my drum set. Well, that's my drum set. It's a Westbury, and it's mine, and you guys can't have it. So that's just too damn bad. And that's my window. Not really anymore. And look at all my collection. This is just, that's my door. Check my stunner. Love him. So I'm a Chris Cracker. And this is my bedroom, guys. Not that exciting. But this is my room. And this is where I grew up my whole life. And I have to say goodbye to it. So, yeah. Shitty ass room. Yeah. Oh, show you a picture. Or painted. And this is the original. Yeah, I'm pretty good. So that was my room finally. Hope you guys enjoyed the mess. And I will talk to you guys soon, hopefully. Peace out, home dogs.